we drilled Trubisky on like a third down, backed up, and he hit this. I mean, it was a beautiful throw.
Floater over the middle of the field, yeah, between the hashes.
And now they're set up to win the game. And, you know, like, our team's pretty good, but we weren't sure that we were going to beat the Bears. It was a really tough environment. They're lining up for a field goal. This game's about over. I think my career is pretty much over. And your guy,
Brad Sowell
was like, hey, man, it's going to be all right, man. You're going to be on vacation next week.
Shit, you're going to be in Turks and Caicos next week, big boy.
And I'm thinking the fucking mosquitoes. I have a lot of practice at going on vacation early for most of my career. So we're looking up at this thing floating and doinking again. And the thing I remember and I'll never forget was getting to the locker room and hearing from Trayvon Hester, who's an unheralded guy, you know, unsigned cat. He was on special teams, that he tipped the ball. And none of us knew that. We thought Parkey is his name, right?
Yeah.
That he just plain shanked it.
They're not going to understand the nuance of a tipped ball that doesn't go on the stat sheet. But in film, when you look at it on Monday, you're going to see it. We're all going to know.
He probably could have hit it more square, though. Probably true.
I mean, yeah, yeah. It's 43 yards in December in Chicago. It's a bitch, you know?
It was 43?
43. Yards.
It was a longer field goal.
I don't think it was 43. It was like 37.
Check it out. Google it. What I remember vividly is a sense of guilt that I had because my teammate was taking a beating nationally in the media and locally in the media. And there were drives in that game as an offensive lineman where I didn't finish a block. I was, you know, I let off. It wasn't a championship effort for whatever reason. You know, there are plays that you always want to have back. Even in Super Bowl wins, Jules, there are plays that you wish you could have back.
Always.
Chris wishes he could have back. And unfortunately, that game happened to be a loss for me. And it happened because of the Parkey kick. But I know that there were 4-minute drives, opportunities to bury the Eagles, and we didn't take advantage.